Durin's door is this mysterious entrance gate to the Mines of Moria in the story of the Lord of the Rings. The door is only visible at moonlight, and it blocks the journey of the Fellowship of the Ring. Gandalf, even though he's a great wizard, can't figure out how to open it. Where is the key? I'm going to talk about this story in relation to today's gospel during Mass for Geeks. Tonight on youtube.com/FatherRoderick at 7 p.m. Central European Time, that is 1 p.m. Eastern Time, 10 a.m. Pacific Time. I hope you can join me live for Mass, and if not, then you can always rewatch Mass on my YouTube page. If you go to youtube.com/FatherRoderick, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification icon so you get notified whenever I go live. Thanks, and hope to see you tonight during Mass for Geeks.